Forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall. Or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge. No matter how long I wait. And oh, if I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed.
Must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
Thank you.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Thank you.
again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there. Thank you.
Yeah. Don't you ever think to forge your weapons? You'd better find a smith box soon, unless you enjoy swinging about with blunt instruments. How did that silly sorcerer's apprentice end up? You know, the one always prattling on about Master Logan. He left for the undead burg, but never came back. Serves him right. If even old Big Hat can't make it out there, what chance does he have? I hope he enjoys his new life as a hollow. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Whoa! Somebody! Please let me out of here! Somebody! Anybody! Help me! Unlock the door!
Damn, I'm finished. How did this ever happen? Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vindheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink's shrine. I have my sorcery, and I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink's shrine. I have my sorcery, and I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand. Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Incidentally, would you care to learn any sorceries? You're clearly talented, and besides, I owe you. Of course, we will require some materials, but I'm happy to teach you some elementary spells. Are you interested? Splendid. Very well. I am pleased to have a chance to give something back. Well then, let's get started straight away. Right. That'll do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again.
Thank you.
did that nutty sorcerer make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. Oh, have you seen that terribly morose lass? The fire keeper. She's stuck keeping that bonfire lit. Sad, really. She's mute and bound to this forsaken place. They probably cut her tongue out back in her village, so that she'd never say any god's name in vain. How do these martyrs keep chugging along? I'd peter out in an instant. What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.